Here we are on 10 Egg Island. My wife Carolyn and I bought the island back in 1989. It's an island that I'd seen when I was 19, and it came for sale. We paddled over here in a canoe in the spring and knew that we had to have it. We built a small cabin on the island. We are big into recycling and reusing. We managed to find two Panabode display units that were in different parts of the country, and we brought them together on transport trucks and brought them over here and hired a fella to put them together and build the cottage. At the same time that we were doing that, we investigated getting power onto the island, which was going to be prohibitive with the expense from Ontario Hydro, so we decided to go off-grid, which was back in the day a little more challenging than it is today. It was a fairly new industry. We decided this year that we would upgrade and get a little more power in the cottage, make things a little bit easier. I had to look around to find anybody in the industry who was going to help me. It's still a little bit hard to find people who are a full service for solar. There are people who can still sell you what you need and have you put it in, but I was looking for a guy like Brian who would do it all for me, would come assess what our needs were, provide what we needed and install it. And we found that with Haliburton Solar and Wind, and we're very happy we did. We've got a great system that is now, we had 1500 watts in the house, we now have 3600, so we upgraded the inverter. We have four panels instead of two, and each of those panels is three times as more efficient as the old panels were 20 years ago. So we've got a lot more power, and for what turned out to be the same price that I paid in 1995 for the initial system. So we were happy with the service, happy with the price, and we're happy it's all done, and now we turn it on and go.